Just as there are tall people in the world, there are also people of short stature. And with this, we don't mean children or underage people. Due to growth problems, today we'll give you the leading roles on this video to those people who reach adulthood measuring just a little more than a few centimeters. Even if you don't believe us, we invite you to learn along with us the five world's smallest people of all time. But before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day for more amazing content. With this being said, let's begin. 5. Bridget Jordan. Bridget Jordan won the recognition of the Guinness World for her height of 69 centimeters a few years ago. Her younger brother, Brad, measures 96 centimeters, which makes them the smallest family couple in the world. Can you believe it? What is known about these people is that both were born with a rare genetic condition called microcephalic dwarfism type 2. However, this condition never affected them in their personal and intellectual growth. Bridget attended the University of Kaskaskia College, and nowadays, she loves to dance and play an excellent role model and motivation for the little ones. 4. Kajendra Thapa Magar. This Nepalese man, born in 1992 and originally from the city of Bunglong District, was once the shortest person in the world. With a height of 67 centimeters, he received public recognition of the Guinness Book of World Records until June 2011. For Kajendra, there was never any kind of limitation despite his height. In fact, he's currently engaged in acting and has participated in various TV shows and competitions in almost all of Asia. How about that? You definitely don't need to be a big height when it comes to fulfilling your dreams. 3. Jonrey Baloing. According to the Guinness Book, this Filipino man, born in 1993 and originally from the city of Sangdanggan, stopped growing at the age of 1 year, with a height of only 60 centimeters. He even looks like a baby, doesn't he? However, the truth is that this person was considered one of the smallest men in the world after having turned 18. Yes? Just as you hear it, although he looks like a child, Baloing is legally an adult, and despite his height, he leads a normal life with his family and friends. How about that? 2. Jyoti Amage. Native from India, Amage is only 62 centimeters tall. She's currently the holder of the Guinness World Records for the shortest woman in the world. And if that surprises you, you'll be even more amazed when we tell you that this girl is 22 years old and not only likes acting, but also appeared in an episode of American Horror Story. Amazing, right? If you thought that the fear of rejection is an impediment for people of short stature, the case of Jyoti now proves you wrong. 1. Chandra Bahadur. In this last spot, we have Chandra Bahadur, a Nepalese man born in 1939. He has the record as the shortest person in the world, not only documented, but also verified by the Guinness Book. His height was 54 centimeters, with a weight of approximately 15 kilos. He lived until he was 75 years old and devoted himself to sewing and crafting. However, when he became famous for his small size, he devoted himself to traveling through many places in the world. A touching story, don't you think? Let us know what you think in the comments section down below, and we'll pin our favorite to the top. Don't forget to give us a like if you enjoyed this video. We have a ton of more interesting videos on Come Along, so make sure to hit the red subscribe button and come along and join us for the ride. Also, hit the notifications button if you haven't already to get notified almost every single day with our newer videos. Thank you so much for watching.